Hey guys, Rosanna Greenberg continuing our teaser tips from the Rhythm of Results, and today I wanted to talk about a key stress management tip that I use and that I find that it's really helpful. So stress is one of those things that you can either look at as being negative or being positive. And I find our stress levels increase when we don't take time to disconnect from the doing and just take some time to rest in being. And one of my favorite ways to do that is to pray. So make sure that you take some time. I love to do it in the mornings just to set the tone for the day. And then I'll do it in the evening as well if I really have a lot going on in my mind. But make sure you take that time. I find too, and something that I've been challenging myself to do lately, is to take breaks throughout the day so I can mentally reset and make sure that my focus is on the right things. So give this a try to make sure that you're able to have more joy and more fun throughout your days and aren't all just about work. So I look forward to seeing you guys next time, and make sure you click the link below if you want more info.